My home state in Rio Grande do Sul, southern Brazil, has had the worst tragedy in its history. Heavy rains flooded entire towns. In most part of the state, it's not one or two cities, it's more than 350 cities affected. People are not only losing their houses, their jobs, they're losing everything. And there are many still to be rescued. Nobody was ready for such devastation. Towns are isolated, roads and bridges were destroyed, people have no electricity, no clean water to drink, and many have been separated from their loved ones. And the saddest is that many lives were lost. It's painful, it's heartbreaking, so please join me in trying to help. Make donations and help in any way that you can. Thank you so much.
Poder Monitor, a ferramenta mais completa para monitorar os três poderes. Acesse agora poder.cc/monitor e ganhe 30 dias grátis.